County Sheriff's Office is investigating a burglary that happened at the Dollar General on Houston Avenue. The robbery happened around 2 this morning. Here are some photos from the officers of the security camera at the store. Now, one of the suspects kicked the plexiglass out of the door's frame and went into the store. The second suspect stayed outside. After getting in the store, the suspect took several cigars and a DVD. If you recognize this man, call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.